In accordance with all federal and state wildlife regulations, no fish were harmed during the making of this film.